We come. Nowhere. Glass spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare. Very valuable. The marketplace came after. Along with noodles.
You're certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course! He's chief of security.
In nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me. He's gonna want to know about the Rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, flarkbags!
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
Well, did you end up talking to Rocket after he stormed out of the rec room?
Don't think he was in a talking mood. Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason. I hope Nowhere's chief of security will intervene to assist Novacore, the station we visited. It perturbs me still.
At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
You wouldn't know Rocket's tracker-removing guy by any chance.
Nope. Sorry. You think Cosmo will actually believe us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
I suspect the rodent and his tree companion will be drinking somewhere.
Where'd he get the units to afford anything?
I do not expect him to pay his tab.
You're gonna pull off anything like that. Good.
What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
The apology does not need to be sincere.
Then what's the point?
Apologize? To him? No way! If anything, he should apologize to me. We agreed to build this team together, and he just decides to run off when it gets... when things don't... Let's just find Cosmo.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our ill-gotten gains.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it. What if we get there and it's compromised too? There's gotta be someone shady enough in the market who can help.
Maybe.
Where do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things. Hey there. I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? It's straight through the market. You can't miss it. Something else I can help you with?
No. I think we're good. see Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, we met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave. It befits them.
Well, you're one to talk. How many people did you kill on your crusade against Thanos?
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now. Keep an eye on your things. These poops are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
They are fortune-tellers on Earth, Peter Quill.
There were people who claimed to be able to see the future, sure.
Do you mind? You're making me uncomfortable.
I can show you. It is worth
it. Soothsayers on Ka'Tath were unable to predict its demise.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
Mad Titan.
Mantis, what are you?
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What? No?
Huh. And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sunlord, right? Is it Rockstar?
It's Star-Lord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
No. No, no, no. It's not... Oh. Oh. No, he's lying! I mean... Oh.
Broken promise of all will be mended. Remember.
Mantis, you okay?
Oh, hey, Gamora! You look less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck. Okay. You're gonna keep making that face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora. Star guy? Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay. You are being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
I told Peter Quill I would try. That is not the point.
Anyone ever tell you you're an open book?
Hardcover or paperback?
I just meant Mantis mentioned a few things.
Mantis,
don't you start eyeballing.
They don't always make sense.
Until they do.
That insect woman was odd. I understand your reluctance to discuss her.
Mantis is strange, but she means well. I think she does, anyway.
Something's up with Nova Corps.
I need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
What the heck was that?
Drax! Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky bread guy! Can you believe that? Talk to Cosmo alone.
Nice jacket.
Afternoon, Captain Todd.
We're in the midway.
Ready to try your luck, or is it skill? Couldn't be simpler fun the bowl, win the pariahs. What do you say?
This isn't one of those games where I have no chance of winning, is it?
Captain. Don't you know your onions, Captain?
The good
Bolshevik cleaned up the boardwalk. No grip, no grab, no cheats, no cons, no sir.
So I can win.
How about this, Captain? We
play a friendly
low-stakes game just to prove that I'm on the up to mark. What do you say, Captain? What do you say?
Fine, I'm in. But don't try anything funny.
Not me, Captain, not me.
I run my game straight as an arrow.
See? The ball's in this cup. Now, keep your eyes glued as it moves. All right.
The cups are set. Make your...
The middle one.
Well, I'll be.
You got it,
Captain. Winner, chicken dinner. Congratulations. You got a sharp pair of peepers. Here's your winnings. See? My game's on the level and plumb true. A game of chance means you always have a chance to win.
Yes, you're right.
Sharp as a tack, Captain.
How about we play
again? Maybe raise the stakes just a smidgen.
I better not. I'm not feeling very lucky right now. My team, my friends, they...
Sorry to hear that, Captain.
Can't really help you there,
but I can offer you a bit of destruction.
Are you looking for something in particular?
You there, Captain.
I might be able to help.
You must have a good nose. All I can smell is the brains. Turning into a real scut day.
Lousy panel got off the loaded. There should be scorching marks on the metal skin.
I think that's one.
I hope Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sisu, nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Ali, Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord, in Ali.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Cosmo! You in here? Cosmo! Sure, not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay, just gotta find Cosmo, then I can deal with the team, if I can find them.
Are you afraid, Peter Quill? I'm a brute and near invincible. I fear nothing.
You, however, will perish in this maze.
Who's there? Oh, I hate mazes. Especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude. Deep breath. Deep breath.
Look at you, Flarkin Humey. Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
Blark!
Give yourself a heart attack.
Got here.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rawson?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Aye. Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys! Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran!
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way. Hit him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die.
Wait, the lady ain't want him alive? Dead.
Lady H, whatever Lady Hailbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice. You don't cross Lady H.
Triple. I'll triple it.
Yeah, now, Ross.
Get crushed, Terran.
Anybody think to bring refreshments?
Loud mouth, Terran.
Gonna slap him in two!
We just talk about this?
That's how we make our union.
Okay. Yeah, time out. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Draw them apart before shooting, Peter! They've had this trap ready for a while!
We're
put them through!
I'm on it!
slice and dice!
Like a hot knife!
All right! Now you two are in for it!
Sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that, and then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now, more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What sort of enemies?
I'm not sure exactly. His people were at war. And he knew that if he stayed with us, the war would follow him to Earth. So he made the hard choice. He gave up this life for the sake of his people. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave. But you're gonna have to be smart, too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
Word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you, but not you, Mr. Big Words. Nope. Lady H won't you alive.
Not you alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission miserably. Peter Quill, these lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No, no, no. Not a league. It's a legion.
You said yourself she'd hunt us to the end of the universe.
I had hoped she'd send a monster, not these two.
We would have murderized you.
But don't worry. There's more coming.
Did you hear that, Peter Quill? A silver lining.
Yeah, that's great, Drax.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Not us. Mm-mm. Friends will be breaking us out soon, huh?
Real soon.
Then you'll wish we did kill.
Be silent.
Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
One minute we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked. A little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Hey, this is a big mistake! I'm innocent! Cosmo, are you out there? Cosmo! Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him!
The little bugger just scratched me.
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cram it, Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there.
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit. Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him.
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of...
I am Groot.
What'd you think I was gonna say?
I am Groot.
I'm roughing that, too.
I mean, man...
What? You roughing fun of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a roughing animal!
What were you talking about?
You...
Sorceress, this!
Where are we?
You ought to have been still on Nola.
Osmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo cat biscuits, Piotr Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so pesky raccoon and sentient tree friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Sounds. Universal Church.
Whoa, stop! That's them. That old man that's with them, his shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bell for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
Yet, the Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams returned, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed. We want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do?
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball. What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stale nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallow's Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
So where are we going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Tivan group come.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned, mostly. Entirely restricted.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova ship before moves again.
You found Corel.
Where is she?
The ship currently in the Lydra system, orbiting Michael planet.
Contraxia.
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky Raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcast same signal as Novarok. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars and betting parlors and brothels.
Maybe it's not such a bad thing after all.
Cosmo pained to agree with Assassin.
You were having a great time when...
Stop!
We can find Corel and save Contraxia.
Maybe we shouldn't make too many guarantees.
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. This is what we do.
I am with you, Peter Quill.
You are?
Of course. That was a rousing speech.
Bootlicker.
How many people know about this place?
Enough.
It's not broadcast across galaxy, but scientists come from many backgrounds.
If Thanos had known this was here...
Nah. Dead Titan King no longer concerned for Claws.
I am surprised the Rodent was able to bypass your security systems.
Pesky Raccoons are known for entering yards uninvited.
Aww, is the puppy mad that I outsmarted him?
Cosmo's ancestor is Wool!
So, what is this, like another elevator?
They'll figure it out.
Please to stand back, Guardian of Galaxies.
Oh, what magnificent witchcraft is this?
I know, it's like they've never seen a giant trans-dimensional hand before.
Please to step in palm.
What if things go sideways? How do we get back?
With passport. Can communicate with Cosmo, and if emergency, bring Guardian of Galaxies back.
I'm good.
Better you take it than Captain Valor over here.
It's time. Investigate Nova ship. Use passport to report findings.
And you'll speak to the World Mind? Get rid of that fine, right?
Cosmo do best. Good luck, Guardian of Galaxies.
Anyone see any seatbelts?
You better not throw up this time.
This is...
sorcery?
I was going to say dizzying.
I am good.
You get used to it.
Are we in space?
We're somewhere between space, between dimensions, between time, between realities even.
What do you mean, between?
We could theoretically go wherever and whenever with this thing. Even the places that don't exist, but do.
Incredible.
Avengers! Assemble!
What kind of name is Avengers?
Is that sound normal?
Normal? You ain't heard nothing yet.
Oh, Pat Benatar and Joan Jett watch over us.
Who are these gods you speak of?
Goddesses. Drax?
I am not the one laughing. It was obviously an ill omen of our impending deaths.
No matter where you hide, I will find you.
Or it's an alternate reality.
I know it, son.
I am proud of you.
Definitely an alternate reality.
it's Spider-Man!
Wait, is that Earth?
Peter!
Mom?
Come on, your date for the prom is here. Come on in, Janie. Peter will be up in a second.
Really? Janie?
Okay, next stop, Alice Hope. Probably. Hold on, Groot. Here we go.
Flark and Ella!
Spread!
Okay, here we go!
Whoa, this cannot be the correct.
You guys okay?
Do we look okay?
Well, hang in there. I'll try to restore gravity.
Oh, great. We're gonna be stuck like this forever.
Rocket, buddy, what am I looking for?
Drax, tell Scuttlord most ships use external power conduits to generate pseudo-gravity in hyperbaric airlocks.
The Beast says to find a power conduit.
Right, and what do those look like?
Tell him any vestiges of power should show up on his visor. And to stop asking so many fucking questions and get us down from here.
Something terrible happened here.
What gave it away? The lack of gravity or the general destruction?
Both are undeniable clues.
I'm not seeing anything useful!
Somebody tell him I ain't gonna do all his work for him!
Use your visor, Peter! Any day now, Peter!
Okay, I've got two conduits here!
Someone tell him to turn them on!
Thanks, buddy!
Groot, call the Mutt. Don't know his hand gave us the finger.
You think insulting him will keep us out of jail?
We have not yet completed the investigation. We should wait.
What's happening?
Gamora, tell him to check the power supply.
It's empty.
Then tell him to find a battery.
Did you catch that?
Yeah.
How'd you end up getting arrested, Rocket?
We let him. Heard you three were in the clink, so we came to bust you out.
That is an obvious lie.
Tell him what he's looking for.
Peter Quill, you are supposed to be looking for something.
A battery! So we can get the lousy gravity going.
Dog mentioned it's on transmission, but I do not hear anything.
Could be on a higher frequency, one only Mutts can hear. Storm Drain find a battery yet?
We are still floating, so no. Dog report item.
Who the flark are you talking to?
I am making mental notes of the investigation. It seems pertinent that a number of escape pods are missing.
Peter, we need a battery to restore the gravity.
Okay, got us a battery.
Took him long enough.
Hey, I'm trying, man.
And we're still floating around.
Okay, I got the battery installed, Gamora, but nothing's happening.
Seriously?
Fine. I'll tell them. Listen up, slug breath. Tell me what you see.
There's a blue wire and two connections, yellow and red, and one big green thing.
Don't touch the green thing!
Not a great time to start yelling, dude.
Okay. First, plug the wire to either connection. All we need is a little jump start.
To either one?
It's not brain surgery, just pick one.
Here goes nothing. Oh, crap! Everybody, just hold on!
Gravity was not restored.
You had one job, Quill.
I did exactly what?
If I had any units, I'd bet that mutt knew what we were getting into here.
Impressive, Peter Quill.
I didn't know you could do that.
Neither did I.
Those firearms are becoming quite formidable.
Second time they've transformed like that.
Third.
If that was the third time, when was the first?
The day I was kidnapped. When my mom died.
We should continue our investigation for the dog.
We'll need to get this wreckage out of the way first. Should we call Cosmo? Let him know what we found so far?
What do you mean, a code word? Fine. Groot won't call the mutt until we all agree on a code word.
Could be useful if we get cornered by whatever's on the ship.
The code word is Ride the Stars. And we should hold off calling Cosmo until we figure out what's going on.
We should also standardize our use of the term dog report item to distinguish information of interest to our investigation.
Yep. Sure thing, buddy.
Dog report item. Something caused NovaCorps to abandon their ship.
Maybe they all just quit.
Some people don't give up when things start going wrong.
Was that a crack?
No, it was a pointed criticism.
I am Groot.
Can we just focus on what happened here?
I agree. The dog's investigation is our priority.
And finding out what happened to Corral and Nikki.
I wonder what else Peter's guns can do.
If he'd let me look at them, I could tell you.